Hi guys! So today I'm gonna be joined by my usual Mushroom Kingdom Puffle.
Hi.
But I also have a special guest here, Ryan.
Hi.
Who you know as Adele from the Killing to Death epidemic.
Oh my god. What?
You don't remember that?
Oh my god, no, I do.
You didn't say anything, you just mouthed things. You were like the best actor that we had for that.
Really?
Although Trevor was pretty good, but...
That means that everyone else was pretty poor.
Christian was terrible. Did we ever show you the final outcome?
No.
We never showed you the final outcome.
Nope.
Okay, let's do that while we're waiting for Trevor. I'm probably going to cut this out anyway,
yeah,
so...
Cut this.
Okay.
Oh.
Trevor, you have 3 minutes.
Alright.
Otherwise, we're going to force you over here. Oh, it has 47 views already. Whoa. Yeah.
Hey, did you know this year is Billy Mays?
I hate you.
Every day, if you donate just $1 to the Killing to Death Epidemic Charity Awareness Foundation, you can save up to $4. Because if you ask for $5, they might just have to keep on dying to death until inevitably.
Dying?
Until inevitably they die.
You see, this disease doesn't only affect humans, it's not here.
Quentin. That's how that works.
You said Quincy after.
Yeah.
Donate
to the Killing to Death Epidemic Charity Awareness Foundation. Please send your money to 420
Killing to Death Away.
You went over that.
21. Wait, it was recording before. Why is it taking up the whole freaking screen now? That's not good. That's very bad. Oh my. This isn't better. This is worse.
Hang on, wait. If you watch this, what we have right now, and like...
Yeah.
Clear.
Hi guys. So we
was wait going a minute. What? Wait. Why is it still stuck on stage one? I beat classic mode. What?
Don't ask questions. Hi guys. So we're gonna play some Smash Bros. But you aren't gonna see what we're playing.
We're playing Smash 4.
You aren't gonna see what we're playing. Okay, guys. So our medicine's worn off, which is why I'm talking like a flipping Jimmy.
Here, let me turn up our volume here so you can at least hear the game. I'm a Dale.
And so we just watched the you wanted the Kick Fighter video. So we were just talking about that.
It was funny. What? But the Pleasant County Spelling Bee. Spelling Bee is suggested.
The 25th annual Pardon me, Thundy? I'm actually guessing one of them. Oh, yeah, it is! Oh, it's so cool, dude! I mean, it's like YouTube, like, they can't...
And you're dead!
It's like YouTube.
You're dead!
It's YouTube, like, they can't even, like,
Luke,
tell...
you're dead!
It's like YouTube. YouTube, they can't even, like, tell the difference between, like, that spelling bee in that game and the musical. I mean, it's like the same thing. It's like the same plot. And you have, like, same... It's like, works the same way, too. It's like, same rules. But it's the same way too, where it's all like same characters too. See, we got like a Death Boy, and William Barfay, and Jeff Foxworthy, and even Paul's there too. Paul.
Wow.
It's the same company. It's Death Boy, William, Jeff, and Paul. 21.
What?
I'm so good at this game. Yeah, baby cat.
Oh, you denied that.
No, I didn't get down.
Well, why didn't you die?
You're not awesome like that. I just didn't. You didn't run up to kill me, that's why. I'm done.
But Sparks appeared, and if Sparks appear, the only way to survive is to be I.
Bye.
How do you just get less louder?
Because this TV's weird.
What?
I'm aware.
Well, get right on it. Stop talking. Kiss again. Let me go. I hate you. Go to hell. I hate you. Go to hell.
Yeah, look, it's on a smash ball.
I hate you. I want to play.
Seriously, though, if we switch over to the Wii right now.
Oh, my God. Really?
What? I am very confused right now.
You suck at life.
Okay, so the only explanation. The only explanation I can come up with.
Is that no one else was in the room where it happened?
Is that someone else. Is that somehow buttons were pressed on the controller to end up on stage one, which happened to be on Bridge of Eldin, and then somehow they won without doing anything.
No, I think it's because we ran off the cliff.
Then it wouldn't say
and then,
clear.
And then
they chased us.
Yeah, they chased us off the cliff.
What cliff?
And they chased us off the cliff. And
I like this plot.
And then he likes it. Paul was there.
Gosh dang it, Paul, you're everywhere.
No, Paul was there.
Are you gonna select the character?
Which is why we didn't die, because it was like a Mario versus. And it was like Mario versus.
Where is this going?
Giant Jigglypuff on Bridge of Eldin.
What?
With Paul. Like, if you only get like the teammates. The teammate was Paul, and he had to face the giant Jiggles. Jiggle. Jiggly hat. Jiggly fat. This is probably going to be like an 8-minute video.
Show me your moves.
I will. I'll show you all of my moves before this game is over. Okay. Let me tilt. I need to check my tilts. Boom. Hey, get out. You doing that again? You're gonna die. You're gonna learn today.
Listen. I don't think you understand that a falcon punch into down taunt is a true combo.
I know. Okay, stop ripping up other YouTubers. This video is going on my channel, not on whatever that idiot's channel is. Okay?
Alpharad?
Yeah, Alpharad. He's an idiot. Calm down.
I gave you an order, okay?
I will.
And I was to stop playing. And I said it at 9:56.
Okay, we'll be right there.
I said it before 9.
Okay.
It is now 15 minutes later.
We will be done after this match.
How many minutes?
No more than like 3. Probably, considering
how bad
Quincy
is pacing.
Aw.
So,
so
now
cute.
You're telling me there's no dishes down here? There's a plate and a fork on the couch.
Oh, yeah, because Luke, we didn't bring up tonight's dishes. Great. Okay, we'll bring them up. Give me a sec. Luke, come on, finish this bottle.
Bring up your dishes, Alexander. That's an order from your commander. No, she's not for dinner. She's like, I gave you an order.
Acting like he's gonna explode.
Well, he's not, because he's not a puppy anymore.
His
bladder isn't a puppy bladder. Okay, you ready for the true combos? Here comes another true combo. You ready for this? Okay, I did the combo run. I got the book. Which means I must down Pond again.
No! You're out! You die! No! Get out!
Okay, I'll just get in my car, goodbye.
Nope. No, you won't. Well, yeah, look at that. We cleared the stage one, guys.
We're still good.
We got 26,000. Hey, we took zero damage. We took zero damage. Thanks, Paul. Paul saved us all, guys. Go watch. Do you want me to play? You should go watch it. If you want to be a fifth grader, you should go watch it.
Why is every single game show a question except for Jeopardy? Why is every single game show's title? Why is every single game show's title
what is this?
A question except Jeopardy?
Wheel of Fortune, are you dumb? Russian Roulette, have you never heard?
And with that, we will see you guys in the next episode, except we're not going to end this video. We're just going to, like, have it be silent for the next 10 hours. Just kidding. Goodbye. I will pull your hair out if you don't stop this video right now. What? What's your idea? Your idea is to shut up? Oh god, guys, he's a zombie. Oh no! Wasn't this video so quality?
The plot is real.
Why are you just putting it on minimum volume? Why? You know what? The people came here for a video. So if they actually watched this far in the video,
it's just a podcast video.
They're gonna get a video. Wait, I'm Ganon? Wow, Ganon sucks. I can't see the screen. Bring it up to maximum size. Change the channel to video. I can't see a thing. Wow, I landed up tilt. Video. Thank you. Okay, now I can win.
Thanks, Paul!
Everyone, it's Mushroom Kingdom Puffle, and in Andrew's absence to help me out in evolving my Pokemon in Pokemon Leaf Green, I'm gonna take a little bit of a detour and start another Let's Play, this time of this game. This is the next game in the Banjo-Kazooie series. A lot of people don't remember it, but it's called Banjo-Kazooie Grunty's Revenge for the Game Boy Advance. So I was gonna play this game right after Leaf Green, because I wanted to get both my Game Boy games that I wanted to Let's Play done, but it just couldn't happen, so... Wait, what am I talking about? Okay, I'm gonna restart this.
Hi guys, so we lost Kirby's Epic Return to Dreamland. Trevor's freaking out. Because he's like, oh no, we've lost so many games before. And I was like, oh yeah, like what? And he was like, Mario Galaxy 2. Mario Galaxy 2. And Mario Galaxy 2. And I was like, oh, okay.
You well, dropped it. Where did you put it? How did you lose it in 2 seconds?
I didn't lose it in 2 seconds. I lost it a couple days ago. I didn't grab it today because I knew it was over here. So, since we can't find Kirby's Epic Return to Dreamland, we're probably just going to play Kirby's Yarn. Yeah.
Mom!
What?
I'm recording a video!
Oh,
So was that all one? What is going on?
Have so many things.
What?
Due to your video settings. Okay, put it back on. Put your mic back on.
What?
I don't like that. What is that? How do I...
Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. This has been the second blooper video. I'll be doing one of these every month with bloopers from all the videos that I did over the previous month. And maybe some that weren't even from the previous month, like you saw a couple of Wii Sports Resort stuff in there. That was a failed video, that won't be coming out until we get a better capture card. And until Ryan slash Adele Dazeem is back over here again so that we can actually record it. But, yeah. You might see some videos of that failed video coming out soon. You might see them later. You might never see them. I still haven't decided whether or not I'm going to upload them because it is a failed video, and if it's uploaded, then it's not technically failed, is it? Anyway, you guys can let me know in the comments if you want to see that failed video. I think that the narration is pretty funny, but the video is just very lame because the frame rate is terrible. But I will take the time to edit it if you guys want me to. Anyway, this is almost a minute of just audio, so I'm going to stop now. Thanks for watching this video. Sugarcone out.